In this question, Eric Cole bought a watch for $48. When he sold it, he made a profit of 135%. Find the selling price. So in this case, okay, we should know that, alright, the $48 is the original price. Okay, so when he sold it, he made a profit of 135%, which means the original price will stand 100% plus the profit 135%. This will give 235%. Okay, so right now 235% multiplied by $48 will give us 235/100 multiplied by 48 and the answer will be 112.80.